Hello all of you, some Flexians. My name is Mercurosis, and welcome back to, I almost said Darksiders. I've said that so many times. Welcome to Shadows of Colossus. Of the Colossus. I keep doing that too. Oh god. Alright, so I figured out somewhat how to fix the speed. And what the... as I say that, I slow down. I thought I figured out how to fix the speed. But, I guess not, because, I'm still going slow as hell. Like, oh, there's aggro. I don't know why I'm so slow. Come here, horse. Come on. Come on. Yeah. Go. Alright. But anyways, in the last episode, we fought the fifth Colossus, I think? Is it the fifth or the fourth? It was the fifth one. Okay. It was definitely the fourth... I don't even know anymore. I am super tired. This is the last recording of the day, so thank God for that. Am I in a desert? Am I going the right way? Oh yeah, it's this way. Okay. Oh, I think I see it. It's just so bright. Yeah, it's right there. Straight ahead. But, so I put the speed to be like a minimum of 100%, because earlier it was at 50. So, I don't know if I fixed it or not, but I have to do some more research on it. I just, it's been a long ass day, trust me on that one. But anyways, I get to enjoy the rest of my day with you, Simflexians. Be happy, charitable. I mean, charitable? Is that the right word? Not even close, probably. Well, bye, Argo, or aggro. You know I'm tired, I can't even remember the own horse I don't like's name. Just jump. YOLO! Oh, that didn't hurt that much. Alright. Let's go there. But anyways, we're going to defeat Colossi number 6. Alright. Do I have a game plan? Not at all. All I know is that this speed is going to be the death of me. I feel it. I'm going to have to do like quick time events soon. I don't know if that's true or not, but... But look at this. It would have been so much better if the speed was actually like 100, like at 100, not at 50. I'm going to try to see something really quickly. Maybe it might fix it. It might not. Hopefully it doesn't crash the game, because if that's the case, it's going to suck. All right. Slow motion adjust. Make it 0%. Okay, that didn't work. Okay, I have to make it higher, not lower. Oh god, okay. Well, now we know what that is. Let me redo that. Make it 200%. Make it equal. Nope, it's going down. I'm literally going 42% the speed. Oh. Just keep falling. Just fall. Just fall. You'll catch yourself. There we go. See, look at that. I fixed it. The frickin' slowness of this. Yep, this is the death of me. I'm just going to keel over, take a nap. That seems nice. A nap. I will do more research on this later. For now, we get to go in super slow motion. Are you our next Colossus? Most certainly is. Hello, Beardy. Okay, I'll probably use his beard to get on him, because God damn it. Oh God. Oh God. Go. Go. He's going to eat you there, Gabriel. Oh shit. Goodbye. All right, let's go, let's go, let's go. Climb. Climb. Hide, hide, hide. Ha ha ha. He can't get me. Come over here, sir. I will continuously shoot you in the hand until you come forth. Oh. That's my chance. Okay, no, it's not. He seems pretty pissed. Oh, here's my chance. Just hold on there, sir. Just hold on. Hold on, Gabe. Gabe, we got this. Come on. Get on his head. Gabe. There we go. Oh, that was close. Oh, yippee-yay. Okay, not helpful. Not helpful. Certainly not helpful. You're definitely more moving than others. Oh God. That's okay. That's okay. Come on, Gabe. Gabe, Gabe, listen to me, Gabe. Gabe, you fucking asshole. Where do I hide? Where do I hide? Oh, okay, that was a close one. Gabe, you fucking suck. Horribly, absolutely suck. That's okay. Going to shoot him. Get the fleshy, hairy parts of your hand. All right. This time, Gabe, we're going to just... This time we're just going to go for it. We're just going to go for it, Gabe. Come on. Come on, Gabe. Climb, you asshole. Come on. Come on. We got this. I know. Weird, awkward silence, but concentration is... Kill me. Just end me. End my suffering. End it. Just end my suffering, please. God damn it. Gabe, you are good for nothing, little boy. When you climb on somebody's beard, you climb on their beard. You don't just dilly-dally for nothing. Come on. Yeah, for the third time. Yeah. Come on. Oh. So, okay. Yeah, whip your hair back and forth. Sword stab. Ow. Oh god. Please, no. God damn it. Are you kidding me, Gabe? Gabe. You don't even need full swings. Just... Don't fall off. Don't fall off, Gabe. One more hit, Gabe. Yes! You listened to me, finally. Oh, that's loud in my ear, actually. Yes. Finally. I did it. Goodbye, weird tentacle things. I did it. I can leave with my dignity and my life. God damn it. Again. Oh, yep, the slow motion effect. God damn it. Okay. That was awesome. What? Is that me, girl? Is she talking to me? Or trying to communicate? Yes, I want to save. Six of them were defeated in an hour and 42 minutes. It's pretty good, my book. Yay. Earthquake. Earth-shattering tremors. Okay. See, look, this is 100%. God damn it. Yay, that's a 100% thing. But no, this game doesn't let me play it in 100% ever. At all. But anyways, let us find out what our next foe is and where. And maybe we might even defeat them in this episode. Who knows? For the last one, it was just like, oh yeah, only one Colossus. Not good. Thy next foe is a ruin hidden in a lake. What's it, fish? A ripple of thunder lurks underwater. It looks like a snake. I have a feeling it's a snake. Okay. Snakes. I love snakes, but snakes. Okay, into the lake bed we go. Okay. What is that? Oh, hi, birdie. I'm going to get ya! Ah, hi. Aggro. 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 You're going to make me go aggro, aggro. Go. Nay, horse. Maybe if I treat you better, you might listen more. No, you have to be whipped into shape. We're going in this direction. All right. This way, correct? No, stop. Yeah, it's this way. But it's really hard to see where that is, but we most likely have to cross the bridge. Yay, 64% speed. We're going so fast. Have I been on this bridge before? I don't think so. Is that eagle shows me where it go? Or a hawk? That was in the very beginning of the game. I remember that. Like, the pre-game intro. That makes sense. So it's this direction. Okay. Of course, there's a cliff. Come on. Trust me, I'm not going to let us fall off a cliff. So you don't have to do it either. I'm going to make sure. You just have to follow my joystick. Okay, good. Good, you're finally catching on and listening. Oh yeah, it's like straight in front of me. Yes. Show me your guardian wisdom. See, look, we're going to avoid that. Oh, hi, lizard. Are you, nope. See, it said a ruin underwater, so there's the ruin. Kinda cool looking. No, that is cool looking, okay. Is there anything near it, though? Not that I can see. Oh, god damn it. Yep, just keep running. Run straight into that wall, why don't you? I think it's this way. Why am I... Oh, yeah, I was going to say, why am I doing this again? And then I remembered I have a lady friend who is dead, and I want to bring her back to life because she didn't deserve to die. So, that's why we're doing this. Right. It's so nice to play this game with a lot of normal speed. And because I spoke up, I think I'll have to go this way. Yeah, it seems to go that closer that way. So, let us go this direction. Go on. Come on. Nay, horse. Nay, gallop. Giddy up. This seems like the correct path. It feels it. I feel it in my bones. That, and I'm cold, so I'm also feeling a lot. Okay, yeah, it's still continuing towards this direction. A little bit this way. It's a good thing I don't have to, like, backtrack on my way back. It's like those tentacle thing. Oh. Nope, he didn't have a shiny tail. Let's keep going. This way. Probably just went in a giant circle. Not going to lie. Certainly feels circle-esque. I don't even know. So. Yep, I think we went backwards. Or we missed a turn. Or we went on the wrong branch. Like, I see pillars. Okay. Nope, it's further the way that way. Yeah, it's that direction. Just run into the wall. It's fine, just... Okay, I just had to cross this bridge. Awesome, I did it. Yeah, go. I have a feeling this Colossus is going to be one of the bigger ones. Like, it's just going to eat me. Oh god, why would you do that? What happens if I go up? Am I supposed to go up or am I supposed to go down? Let's go up first. And test where that goes. And if I go up all the way to the top and nothing is there, I'll go back down. Okay, back into the down. Keep it going. Whoa, I'm getting dizzy. Not really, but I don't know how deep this lake water is, so... I don't feel safe. Safety is not a thing I feel in water when I know there's a giant Colossus thing roaming under the seashore, roaming underneath it. Look at the fishy, holy crap, it's a dragon. See, maybe dragons were like fire breathing and now they're water breathing. But I have a feeling those glow particles will either zap me or I hold on to those. Let's see. It's going to come and eat me. I have a feeling it's just going to be like, oh, wander. I'm going to eat you. Oh, okay. Okay. I'm going to get a jump on him. Oh no, come back. I want to play with you. See, those sounds like zappies. Oh yeah. Those electrify the water. Resurface, 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 resurface. No, come back. You were my ride. Come back. God damn it. Look how far you dragged me. So far away. God damn it. Just go back to my pillar, you know? I didn't want to ride on you anyways. You weren't cool enough. Actually, I have no idea how I'm going to fight this thing. I didn't see, like, any... Oh, is it coming back towards me? Oh, crap. Crap, crap. Oh, yeah. It sees me. It's like, hey, Gabe, going to eat you. I'm going to be like, no, 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 no. Go ahead, go ahead. I dare you. I dare you. Come here, come here. Come here, come here, come here. I'm going to grab you. I'm going to grab you. No, you're going to zap me. No, you aren't. No, you aren't. I'm going to grab onto you. You're going to be mine. I'm going to stab you. Come here. Come here. Don't, nope, zaps. Come on. Hello, I'm literally being bait right now. Yep, that's what I'm supposed to do. I am supposed to jump on him. Or her, I mean... How do you know if a Colossus... Is it he or a she, or is it an it at that point? Okay, please, please, Gabe, Gabe. Gabe. Get, there you go. Just wait for it to resurface. We can antagonize it by shooting it. Hello, Sea Hydra. Love me. Come on. Come on and love me. Come on. I know you want it. I'm like fresh bait. Thwap. Yeah, keep encircling me. Damn it. I'm going to shoot you in the noggin. I'm going to shoot. Damn it. I hear the electrics. But I'm going to pause and save here because the time is up. So I hope that all of you, Zemflexians, have enjoyed this episode of Shadow of the Colossus. I have defeated one other Colossus, and now I'm facing the giant snake serpent, which is not easy to do. But anyways, I hope that all of you have enjoyed, and if you have, don't forget to leave a like, a comment, a favorite, a share, and to even subscribe if you haven't already. And until the next time, stay sharp, everybody. Stay sharp. See ya!